that. What are we to do now?
What's the point of looking for the prince if we'll only get into another fight with him?
Instead of pursuing him, we should be looking for a remedy for his nightmares.
As for what that might be,
not even the Academy Wizards know.
Heroes of Trine, we have observed your quest across these woodlands with great interest. Come find me in these wilds, and I will help you with your quest.
The muddy waters are speaking to us.
And with such a charming voice.
Ugh, just don't jump into any ponds after strange ladies.
But they're offering help, and we could really use some.
Why are these shadowy beasts all over the forests, even without Selius around?
The Nightmare Prince's magic has drawn out fear and darkness from within all the woodland creatures.
So, I guess we're following voices of mysterious swamp ladies now.
Don't worry! If it's a treacherous trap of evil villainy, my sword will protect us.
And if it's not, then we get to meet the owner of that lovely voice.
explains all the pipes around the bog.
This place has been abandoned for quite some time.
They did not stay for long.
In this state.
The abandoned rubbish does ruin the mood of this otherwise charming marsh.
For once, I agree with Zoya. After this quest is done, I'll go and hunt whoever left the marsh in this state and charge them with littering.
Dear Sir Amadeus the Wizard, hero of Trine, Attached, you will find the unpaid bill to the Snowlight Luxury Cottages services you used during the Wizarding Conference. Please settle your account with us at your earliest convenience. Attached here is a list of services including sandal shining, wizard robe pressing, pointy hat maintenance, and one bag of peanuts.
Those were supposed to be complimentary.
bones remind me of the time when all those skeletons came to life.
We were lucky back then that all the necromancy was limited to fairly small piles of bones.
Although an epic fight against an undead dragon would have been a tale to remember. That is a small dragon stuck inside.
In exchange for you helping my friend, the sea, I'll give you some of my magic. Take it to my brother in the Blueberry Forest. He'll know what to do with it.
Oh, thank you. Without your assistance, we'd surely be lost.
Kindness begets kindness, heroes.
A fishy creature of the marshlands had surprised the heroes with her assistance. They had been given a vial containing a little bit of magic, but they didn't yet know what to do with it. Following the mermaid's advice, Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya made their way to the Blueberry Forest.